check. Alright. That was Delfina, believe it or not. Bette Midler has had a sex change. Alright, our next act. She was once known as Nina Hagen. She's also known as Sean as Destiny. Let's hear it.
Yeah.
that was Laurie Wilson. Listen, everybody, thank you very much for coming down. Sorry about the long show, but I hope you enjoyed it. Good night.